Jeremiah.
Thank you.
Blessing and honor. honor and glory. Is he worthy of this? He is. He does. Does our God intend to dwell again with us? He does. Is anyone worthy? Is anyone whole? Is anyone able to break the seal and open the scroll? The Lion of Judah, who conquered the grave, is David's root and the Lamb who died to ransom the
Zion's walls.
God's gonna build up Zion's walls.
let the stable still astonish. Straw dirt floor, dull eyes, dusty flanks of donkeys, oxen, crumbling crooked walls, no bed to carry that pain, and then the chart, rag wrapped, lay to cry in a trough.
Thank you.
Good evening, everyone, and thank you for coming to For Unto Us a Child is Born. This next piece, you'll be participating, okay? So be ready.
The stars grew dim, and wandering hunters heard the hymn. Jesus, your King is born. Jesus is born in excelsis gloria.
Thank you. that your baby born would one day walk on water. Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know? Oh, Mary, did you know? Did you know? Is Lord of all creation. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect
There is going to be one song by me. Well, Christmas concert or Christmas caroling basically tells us the story of the birth of our Savior. And the whole story tells us that God so loved the world that he sent his only Son into the world that whoever believes in him might not perish but might have eternal life. All that we do here basically tells us that story. God's love for the world that made him send his Son into the world. That's what we celebrate here, the birth of our Savior, which shows God's love towards each one of us. He loves us so much that he gives his own Son. And so, as God shows his love to us, his children, we, St. Kilian Church, shares that same love with everyone who comes here. We exist to share God's love. Jeremiah and his whole team has worked so hard for months. It was a labor of love, basically to share with us that great joy of our Lord's birth, which tells us God still loves us, loves each one of us, that he gives his Son to us. What a great time to share that message. And what a great way of communicating that message. Just as on the day the Lord was born, the angels came down from heaven singing that great song of joy. So here, our St. Kilian Choir does the same, singing the great songs of joy to share with us, God's children, that he loves each one of us, he cares about us, that a Savior has been born for each one of us. When Jeremiah was hired, I had absolutely no doubt that what we were doing was the right thing. I didn't doubt. I know some people questioned, asked, but he's not an experienced person. He is so young. How can he be a music director? How will we conduct choir here? How is he going to lead the ministry? We had no doubt. He's an amazingly talented young man who gives so much of his time, talent to this community. And how well he works with the entire choir to put on this beautiful Christmas concert. This is the third one he's putting on for us. Let us all stand and give him a big round of applause. Everyone here gave so much of their time for many months. They practiced thoroughly, gave their time out of love for the Lord and for us. This is their way of sharing God's love with us. And we want to show our love towards them, our appreciation towards them. Give the entire team a big round of applause. Now, of course, it isn't over yet. We have one more. Last song is there. After the concert, I think this morning there was a weather prediction that said there could be snowing in Mission Viejo and our, especially at St. Kilian. So expect snow as you exit the church. The weather forecast says there could be snow because when the Lord was born, it was bitter cold. On a winter cold night, the Lord was born. So that's what we want to recreate here. But after the concert, please go over to the hall, enjoy a hot chocolate and the fellowship with our fellow parishioners. Finally, we enjoy this concert. We enjoy our St. Kilian's music program. as you exit the church, if you want to show your love to our music ministry, you're welcome to make a love offering. There is a basket put there. So you may make a love offering towards our music ministry, to Jeremiah and the whole ministry, so we can always improve the quality of our music and have great experience here at St. Kilian. Remember, at the beginning of Advent, I invited you all to make this season a season of? How many of you remember? Lord, this is what happens. I said, make it a season of love. What did I say? Make it a? Advent is a season of love. So that's what we are doing here, making it a season of love. Continue to grow in the love of the Lord. And we have a few more days left. If you haven't made it a season of love yet, you still have over a week left. Make it a season of love. Can we all do that?
Yes.
Make it a season of love. Thank you for joining and thank you for your support.
We'll see you in the hall. Merry Christmas, everyone.